Breaking news, Mike Rowave getting some flack for some questionable tweets. Some are implying that these tweets are racist. We have heard reports that there are people trying to go hunt this man down. We cannot confirm or deny these allegations. Back to you, Janet.
Thank you, Dan. In other news, protesters trying to defund the animal shelter. More on that at 6.
Your hashtag canceled.
Looks like it's gonna be a closed casket.
Sky is